So here in this particular question, it says, why is it possible to use salicylic acid solutions to construct the standard graph for measuring the earth?